there. Want to see more videos? Here's the
thing. I'm getting down here.
Did you see it shooting?
No, I'm not gonna shoot it.
I am Nalani.
Did you see this gun? He can spin it and then he put it back in. So, oh, yeah, that's how it's like. I didn't even shoot the plate.
So you open it.
You open it and then you spin it and then you put it back in, you load it, you spin it again.
Papa, can I make a video with
you? Spin it again.
Baba, can I load it? Can I spin one? Make a video?
No.
Okay, then I'm never gonna spin an Earth Guns or something.
Okay. So if we're gonna see, Alain, tell them about your Earth Gun. This is my sister Alani. This gun is kind of weird. You might not want to
get it. Bad lighting.
Sorry, the iPad is bad lighting.
Come up.
It's hard to shoot for me. It's better for more people if you have this.
It's better for stronger people.
Yeah, it's better for my dad. He can shoot it regular. I just caught. I caught some. And if you can see.
Not a Nerf gun.
Yeah, it isn't a Nerf gun. It's
let me see what it's called.
It's
called a.
So if you load it,
it's called a Tex.
Sometimes.
6X.
This is a Tex 6X. And it's good if you don't shoot people in the eye. If you do, you might have to go.
Like
to
we mentioned in the beginning.
Don't shoot anybody with it.
Yeah, I said that in the beginning. In the beginning. Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Get my Nerf gun.
Wait, we have another Nerf gun to grab. We got it online. We got to grab it downstairs. We'll be right back. There's a new Nerf gun that we just opened. It's good. You can move it around. You might not want to shoot people with it. I shot my uncle with it. He got scared and then I shot him. That it isn't deep, but and if you can see, you need to put it in and then shoot it. Aim at it. Shoot it. You can shoot this one. You might want to shoot it. Yeah. That's my video. Goodbye.